a crash test, dummy. I'm used to being slammed. A lot.
I reckon he gets in trouble.
Well, maybe he's like a basketballer. Slam dunk.
Slam dunk?
Of course, it could make you angry. Make you burst into flames. But not me. I always manage. That's because I'm always being watched intensely. There are cameras in every direction.
What does that mean?
Very famous.
And when you live like I do, you can have countless lives. In my life, I've learned everyone wants to take the gold. But from the start, I was one step behind that. But I'm close to other colors too.
Didn't win the gold.
Silver Logie or a silver medal.
Let me say one last thing. A crash test dummy doesn't travel far each time, but it adds up to nearly 100,000. And I like the sound of that.
Let's see if he can sing.
I thought that I'd been hurt before, but no one's ever left me quite this sore.
Oh, I love it.
Your words cut deeper than a knife.
I hear the American
accent.
Now
I need someone to breathe me back to life. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I make it out alive. If I quit calling you my lover and move on, you watch me bleed until I can't breathe.
That's a legitimate, like, singer.
Come on, come on, needle in the thread. Gotta get you out of my head, get you out of my head. You watch me. Falling on my knees. I would ask for kisses, baby. I'm bleeding stitches, baby. Tripping on, tripping on, tripping on myself.
That was absolutely incredible. It was incredible you could sing so strongly lying down. So that makes me think you must be someone who is a singer. Your diaphragm must be so strong. And there was a clue that said there are cameras in every direction. The word direction, obviously.
Whoa.
One direction.
Yes, yes.
And this person has been in the country this year, Niall Horan.
Yes.
Oh.
Such a good guess. Mel, how was that for you?
I'm getting 90s boy band.
Uh-huh.
All over
you. Yeah, yeah. Right. Boy band for sure.
Bursts into flames.
Yes.
This guy out of this boy band did a song, a duet, with Britney called Matches. The other clue, I'm close to other colours too. Backstreet Boys had an album called Black and Blue. Whoa. I think it's Nick Carter.
Ooh.
I really used to fancy him when, like, ooh, back in the
well, day. Who didn't? It's Nick Carter. Come on.
Yeah. Hey, he's saying he liked you too. Well, did like, you? It's too late now.
Husey, what do you think, buddy?
I don't want you to take this the wrong way. But I do not think you're a professional singer.
Oh, come on.
No, rude. You're a great singer, but in the clues that you said you came one step behind gold, I also think you are controversial. You've been slammed, as you said in the clues.
I am a singer.
Prepared to stake my reputation on this. This man is Australian silver medalist John Stephenson.
I don't know. Chrissy Swan.
I loved all of it. You're exactly my type, a little bit bonkers and out of control, and I feel like I want to fix you.
Oh, perfect.
So...
how's that worked out for you in the past, Chrissy?
Not great. Please stay away from my dressing room.
Oh.
But if you're Nick Carter, you can come to... oh, no, you can't. You really know how to move. I feel like there's a boy band vibe here. I'm going New Kids on the Block. I think that's Donnie Wahlberg.
What? Our guessing panel are very, very good at their job. Or are they not? Did that help you at all? Or did you just, like, crash into a brick wall trying to figure this out? Who is behind this mask?
Have they guessed the right celebrity? Or is our panel a bunch of dummies? Who do you think is behind the mask?
It's now down to Crash Test Dummy and Avocado. One of you is safe to sing another night. The other is about to take it off.
Oh, I feel it.
The first singer who has to show us who is behind the mask is... Crash Test Dummy!
Really?
Bad Avocado, you're safe! Woo! We'll see you again! Crash Test Dummy! Oh! Oh, Crash Test Dummy, we're about to see your famous face for reals, but we all get to have one more go. One more guess. Mel B, who's behind this mask?
I'm gonna stick with...
yes?
I think it's Nick Carter!
Abby.
It's Niall Horan.
Whoa!
Yeah, I like that.
It's boy band vibe, it's boy bandy.
Husey.
This is Olympic sprint sensation, John Stephenson. I'm confident.
No.
I'm really confident.
Chrissy. You promised at the start of the show you just try to go with the flow, take it seriously.
I feel really zen about it. Donnie Wahlberg.
Yeah. Oh! Well, that is what our panel think. Okay. I'm ready. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
I hope you're ready. You're about to find out who is out of this spot. On your feet.
You guys aren't cut out for this job. That's
oh
the only
my
thing.
God.
That's the only thing that I can figure.
I am freaking out. I never missed an episode of Beverly Hills 90210. Can we do the opening beats of the song? Do 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 do. Yes. Yes.
There you go.
I can't believe I missed this. So we've met.
We did. Oh, I was telling this story.
Why are you laughing? Don't tell me.
We ran into each other randomly at some bar on Sunset, like 20 years ago. You were there with Victoria.
Did I flirt with you? I bet I definitely
No, you didn't,
with.
But you said to me then, you were like, you know, you should really work out.
No.
I was like, all right, it's...
No. You look gorgeous, though.
Thank you.
Right now.
Thank you. I'm turning 50 this year.
No
wow.
way.
Yeah.
Wow.
So I've had 50 years so far of an incredible, incredible life. I've done all sorts of things. I took a lot for granted, though. I had a neurological issue come up in my life. I couldn't speak. I couldn't say more than one word every 30 seconds, maybe. So I'm at a place in my life where I'm trying to just say yes to everything and experience things. I really feel like this is the second part of my life.
Yes.
And I just get to pick up from this point forward, which is amazing.
If I'm not mistaken, you're Australian by relation, aren't you?
Yeah. So I have, my girlfriend is Australian.
Shana Burgess from Dancing with the Stars, yes?
Yes, was out here judging.
Yes, of course, yeah.
But the fact that I was out here with her was a blessing for me because I didn't have to hide out
cover story.
In a hotel.
Yeah.
And not be seen.
Makes sense.
We were papped everywhere, and we went to the zoo, and we did all these things, and people just assume, like...
Oh, how supportive. Oh, he's here with her.
Yeah, they just assume, like, oh, they're doing normal stuff.
Sneaky.
Yeah.
I can't believe it, ladies and gentlemen. Brian Austin Green.
Unbelievable.
Thank you so much for being a part of the show. Our guest panel, thank you. Mel B, Abby Chatfield, Dave Hughes, and Chrissy Swan. How did you go? Did you pick... Brian Austin Green is a crash test dummy. If you got it right, congratulations. Don't worry, so many more chances to get it right. Next time you see us, 5 brand new masks. As Karen said to her brother, we've only just begun. We'll see you next time. To take us out, Brian Austin Green. Good night, Australia.
I thought that I'd been hurt before.
I can hear it so clearly now.
But no one's ever left me quite this sore.
He's got a really good voice.
So beautiful.
Your words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to breathe me back to life. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I make it out alive. If I quit calling you my lover, move on. I watch you breathe until you can't.